Welcome to the micro project section. The project title is Cupola Furnace, roll number 2521, enrollment number 18012902400. Here are some information about Cupola Furnace. A cupola or cupola furnace is a melting device used in foundries that can be used to melt cast iron, nay resist iron and some bronze. The cupola can be made almost any particle size. Here are aim of project. First is to understand the construction of cupola furnace. Second one is to understand the working of cupola furnace, and third one is to understand its specification. Now the type of furnace mainly is crucible furnace, metal pot furnace and cupola furnace. But in this section we can introduce about cupola furnace. So basically, cupola is a furnace in which pig iron along with scrap is melted and iron casting are prepared. Cupola furnace is simple in construction and operation, economical in working and give high output. Here, cupola construction said that the cupola furnace consists of a vertical shell built up of steel plate about 8 mm thick, lined with refractory fire bricks. The door is held in horizontal position by vertical prop. It can be dropped to empty the furnace. The charging door is located about halfway up the vertical shell and top is covered with metal cover or spark arrestor. Number of tiers are provided in the wind box to supply air to the furnace. A charging door is situated 3 to 6 meters above the tiers, through which metal, coke and flux are fed to furnace. The shell is continued for 4.5 to 6 meters above charging door to form a chimney. Spark arrestor at the top allow only smoke to escape from chimney. Here are constructional diagram of the cupola furnace, which is shown step by step. The step involved in cupola furnace operation. First is preparing the cupola. First of all, cleaning is done. The slag of lining and around the tiers is cleaned out. Any bad spot of the broken bricks are prepared with mixture of fairclay and silica sand. A layer of black molding sand is placed on the bottom and rammed down with the slope of 20 mm per meter toward the top of hole, with a depth of not less than 100 mm at lowest point. Second one is firing the cupola. The cupola fire 3 hours before the first molten metal is required. Then some coke is added and piece of wood are ignited. The height of bed or melting zone is important, as affect both of the temperature and oxidation of the metal. The varies from 10 to 120 cm above the top of tiers. Third one is charging the cupola. When coke bed is well ignited, the bed of pig iron is scrap may be charged. The alternate charging of coke and iron are made in the ratio of 1 part of coke to 8 part of iron by weight. Uniform layer of 8 to 25 cm of coke is used between each charge. About 40 kg of lime per ton of iron or 25% of the weight of coke is used. Fourth one is soaking of iron. When cupola is fully charged up charging door, the iron should soak or pre-treat properly for about 45 minutes with no force drop. Only natural drug may be used by opening the tuber hole, tap the hole and slag hole. Fifth one is opening of ear blast. When soaking period is over, tuber's opening are closed and blast is turned on. In about 15 minutes, molten iron start trickling down to the heart. This can be seen through mucus sight holes in tuber. The tap and slag holes are then closed by plug known as bolt. It is made from mixture of clay mixed with coal dust. During the operation, the cupola is kept filled to charging door by adding successive chargers as place is provided by setting of the material so as to take advantage of heat of escaping gases. Sixth is pouring of molten metal. After about an hour of melting, the slag which float on top of molten metal and which can be seen through a slide hole, it is recovered from slag hole before molten iron reach the slag hole. If slag is not removed in time, it will flow into a tuber's and wine box and get solidified. The slag should not be permitted to enter the tap holes at the end of pouring as it will obstruct the closing of the tap hole. And the last is closing the cupola. The cupola is run for period about 4 to 16 hours during which time at all iron is melted and trapped. At the end of run, the blast top shut off. The props under the bottom door are knocked down, allowing unconsumed coke and unmelted metal to drop out to floor. It is quenched with water. The cleaning of cupola is mostly done at this time as slag is hot and viscous and it is easy to remove it. Next is, here are some working form of cupola which is used in industry to melt the iron. Zones in cupola. First is well, hearth and crucible zone. It is located between top of the sand bottom and the bottom of the tuber. The metal after melting trickles down. I get accumulated in this zone before it is trapped. Second is consumption of oxidation zone. This is zone extend 150 to 300 mm above the top of tuber. The temperature of this zone is about 1550 degrees Celsius. The many exothermic reaction take place in this zone. Third one is reducing zone, which is extend from the top of combustion zone to level of coke bed. This reduce in reducing zone, carbon dioxide is reduced and CO through an exothermic reaction. Fourth one is melting zone. This zone starts from the first layer of the metal charge above the coke bed and extend up to height 900 mm. The highest temperature is developed in this zone, so complete combustion of coke takes place and iron is melted. The temperature is about 1600 degrees Celsius in this zone. Fifth one is plating and charging zone. This zone starts from the top of the melting zone and extend up to bottom of the charging door. It contains number of alternate layers of coke, flux and metal. This plating is possible because upward advancing of hot gases. And the last one zone in this cupola furnace is the slag zone. The empty portion of the cupola above plating zone to top of cupola is known as slag. It provides passage to hot gases for going to atmosphere. Brief description about the project. It the cupola furnace is used for operation purpose. This is simple and economical devices. Weight of the range of material can be made. This device is used for removing the slag present in the iron. Compression of electric furnace. This is very less harmful. Actual procedure follow. For this project, first we select the micro project, then search information on topic through book and from some search from Google. We take some information from book, also take some necessary images from book or internet. The type of project in PPT form. Record with voice, make a small video on it and submit to sir. Skill development. I understand the cupola furnace with this micro project. Also understand the construction and working of cupola. I prepare PPT on it. Make a short video. Thank you.